across, but I think I had already taken that part.
I think so.
I'm happy with that trade.
Yeah, no, I don't like that trade. I had my phone number and I was upset. I lifted it up to flat. So
yep. Nice! Oh. Front of the neck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I figure enough people have been getting them on me, so. There we go.
Speaking of that.
And there's the other one.
One more pass.
Okay.
Yeah. No, I was going to make a seat for you. I noticed you were good. It's a great
idea. Well, let's say, what would you think of?
You were thinking, your inversion would be a...
Thank you.
...new movement crosswords and... ...the high school.
Oh, thank you.
I can tell you
why. Okay, so the reason why I didn't see it is because you know better.
And
I found that actually works better.
If they start putting I would do this kind of thing, like twice, and then I would do something else. So,
with a small half step that way, if I take bait off, if not on, if I don't do anything, you're still in a very close defensive position.
Yeah.
But if I do, a full bend, you're here. You can just keep pointing this way all of the time.
And I'd be like, well, that was a good train.
I appreciate you go, thinking you're going to go for it. So immediately,
I am usually sure.
There's a trick. What's the trick?
No, it 100% makes sense. That's action and defense against
any other thing.
This is a much more shot, right? I just wanted it. On someone's plate,
Just rise it up and go around.
Back here, and then
you know where the Yes. Yes.
But a lot of people will take this and I just drop it.
If you throw the shot just behind where I can see it, and it's actually your hand is here. And put
yeah, I'll take
it's literally.
If you do this,
okay.
It's going to be awesome because I can see your shoulder. But I can't see you.
Saw glasses down there, and we're like, okay.